Welcome to the Southwood County Recreation Center for Prep Hockey on River City's Community Access Media. You have the homestanding Lincoln High Red Raiders who are gathered around their starting goaltender Tanner Rennie on the far side. And in just moments, they'll be taking on their Wood County rivals, the Marshfield Tigers. You can see the Red Raiders there wearing the primarily white uniforms with the red helmets and the red piping. And they'll be taking on the black-clad Marshfield Tigers, who are in that familiar black, white, and orange. Should be a good prep hockey game. Along with our producer and videographer, David Ballerstein, I'm Milt Vanatta. Pleased to have you join us on River City's Community Access Media. Should be an outstanding hockey game here tonight. Starting six for the Raiders, joining Rainey in goal. You've got Tanner Case, Jared Sawyer, Eric Prochnow, and the defenseman Colton Capelli and Sam Storley. Hayden Roy Peterson starts in net for Marshfield. Breaking in, Tanner Case on left wing, lets one go, and that's blocked at the defense. It's Prochnow to dig in the corner, picked up on the fly by Case. He'll just cycle it in behind the net. Prochnow picks it up, centers it, shot wide by Tanner Case. Backhanded up the boards by the Tigers, but not out as they now will gain control of the puck and come through center, dumping it into the zone. It's Ryan Kruger, Isaac Wellens, Adam Mackey, Justin Stanek, Scott Berg, along with goaltender Roy Peterson. So we're underway. First line changes have been made. Chasing the puck, it's Cody Coles. He had a man going to the front in Mormon, but now Mormon will center. There's a shot that comes from the stick of Coles. Two shots on goal recorded here early on by the Red Raiders. A wrister through traffic that Roy Peterson had to make save on. Puck is loose and a score! A backhander and a goal, I believe. This is Logan Conkey, number 12, that gets the goal just a minute and 7 seconds into the hockey game. A rebound goal by Conkey, and the Red Raiders jump out on top 1-0. We'll get the call from downstairs in a minute on any of the assists, but the important thing is Red Raiders 1 and Marshfield nothing. Here as we get going.
Scored by number 12, Logan Conkey. Assisted by number 14, Cody Coles. And by number 7, Jacob Mormon. That's Conkey.
So Mormon and Coles get the assists on the Conkey goal. And Lincoln's on top 1-0. And we get an icing call here that will bring the faceoff back into the Lincoln end to the right of Tanner Rainey. Conkey to step in here and take the draw against Tyler Spaeth of Marshfield. Tigers win the faceoff, but quickly getting control. It's Eric Prochnow. There's a pass out to center that's picked off by Byro of Marshfield. Marshfield having trouble getting through the neutral zone here. They're turned back there by Nick Campbell. Ooh, and a potential two-on-one there before the hit by Byroll knocked Spencer Sparks to the ice. We're just under 15 minutes to go, first period, Lincoln 1-0. Centering pass that doesn't get through to Campbell out front. That one comes out to center. The Red Raiders with the huge territorial edge walking right in, and a wrister that's deflected wide by Jared Sawyer. He's then spilled to the ice in the corner. Now the Tigers head out. It's 1-on-4, and they break up the rush before the blue line. Here's a 3-on-2 if they head in. Holding the puck, losing it is Tanner Case. Marshfield still struggles to clear the zone and does, but Raiders step right back in. A right kick save off the blast by defenseman Sam Storley. Red Raiders with Case on the puck. Now it's Proc now turning. And he has it cleaned off of his stick by Scott Berg, but immediately it's Sawyer after him. Big hit to the right of the goal. And the Red Raiders maintain control. The puck as Case shoots it in, and then the whistle comes from the bench to make that line change. This one's going to be picked off. It's Conkey, the goal scorer, coming in, maneuvering. Goes low, shoots, and scores. I think the goal will go to Cody Coles, but it's the same Red Raider line that will get the second goal of the night. Has got the first. It's 2-0 Lincoln. Again, Conkey and Coles are part of those that scored. We'll see who actually batted it in. It comes at 3:44.
Wisconsin Rapids goal, scored by number 14, Cody Coles. Assisted by number 12, Logan Conkey. That's Coles from Conkey, time of the goal, 3:44.
So Coles gets the goal, Conkey gets the only assist. They both have 2 points here in the opening 4 minutes of the hockey game. Lincoln 2 and Marshfield nothing. The Tigers still looking for their first shot on goal. In fact, they're looking for their first real rush into the offensive end. Being dominated territorially by Lincoln at this point. It's Conkey digging it out. He's got Coles in front. Roy Peterson made the save. Flamini dug it free for a moment. Now they bring it to the side of the net. Defenseman falls down at the right point. Allows Marshfield to skate it out, but only momentarily, as Hanslick turns and shoots it back in, and the Red Raiders change five. This one is going to go all the way down and be an icing just about 5 minutes into this first period, and Lincoln's on top 2-0. Boy steps in to take the draw. Wrister from the point by Sam Storley. Saved by Roy Peterson. But again, the Red Raiders continue to keep the pressure on. They are out shooting the Tigers 8-0 and leading 2-0 as they totally dominate. Roy Peterson a goal there on Blaze's shot from well out on the ice. Now everyone was ready for a face-off to the left of Roy Peterson, and they're going to move it to the far side. Draw comes to Storley, looking for a lane. They had that one deflected wide. Picked off by Campbell. Now onto the stick again, a Blaze, and pushed it towards the goal. Man's in front, the puck's in front, and finally Roy Peterson covers up, covering that far post as 3 more shots on goal have been recorded by the Red Raiders. 11-0 now. Shots on goal and a 2-0 score in the hockey game. Tanner Case in the top line back out there. Prochnow and Sawyer joining Case. Prochnow chips it back to the point, but the Tigers are going to take over and skate out, but again, they do not get in the zone before being turned back by Lincoln. Oh, what a beautiful move here, and a pass for Prochnow between the circles. They'll turn and chase to the near corner. Jared Sawyer, number 11, digging it out, moving to the front, and that one was kicked out by Roy Peterson. A soft shot right at the top of the crease. Well, here's an errant pass that will send the Red Raiders scurrying back in their own end. Tanner Rainey is yet to see a shot on goal. Moving up with the puck, it comes to Proc. Now he shoots. Roy Peterson kicked it out. Second effort made there by Tanner Case. Big hit by Proc now, but the Tigers stayed out with it. They're able to push it into the zone, but that one moves down in on Rainey and will actually be the first shot on goal for Marshfield. Brock now tried to drag it around Berg, but he's turned back. Now Case shoots it in. We've played 7 minutes of the opening period. 2-0 Red Raiders and leading 13-1 in shots on goal. Hanslick will shoot it to center. Conkey moves it along, but that pass for Coles doesn't click, and the Tigers turn it back. Off the skate of Conkey, far side it goes to Femini. He comes in on his backhand, tried to get it to Logan Conkey in front, and it's shot out to center. Quickly in the middle of the ice, Conkey looking for a wrister, it's up high, and Roy Peterson, eye high, snares it in the catching glove. You're watching Lincoln Red Raider Hockey on River City's Community Access Media in high definition on Solaris Channel 3 and rccamedia.org and in standard definition at Solaris Channel, Charter Channel 985. So backhanded along to the point where Hanslick has it, shoots it in and hits the outside of the net. Picked up by Coles. This is Conkey. Conkey and Coles have already combined on 2 goals. They just cycle the puck down low here. Coles moves with it. Here's Coles coming through. A shot looked to be a save there for Roy Peterson. It got through to him. I heard the thump off the pass, but here come the Raiders right back in. And it's broken up at the defense by Zachary Schmidt of Marshfield. They try to wrist one down low. It's broken up by the Tigers, but they still cannot clear. Coles has it. Tried to get it over to Conkey. And this one comes out high. Jacob Mormon, who has an assist in the game. Fresh forwards out for the Red Raiders, who are chasing what is an icing call. 8:20 to go. First period, we're halfway through period number one. It's Lincoln 2 and Marshfield 0. And that's Nick Campbell stepping in for the draw, getting knocked to the ice momentarily. Still, Tigers cannot get the puck out of the zone here. Chipped to center where Storley picks it up and moves it over to Capelli. Ahead for Jesse Gallagher. He's joined out there by Spencer Sparks. That's a blast that whistles wide. Storley shot it off of a Tiger's stick, and now they're able to move it out. Storley takes the puck away. Hit twice. Digging. Campbell's got it. Capelli shoots it around the dasher board and up to Storley, who lost it, and now the Tigers turn back, shooting it well over the goal, and in fact over the glass and into the netting, and that will be out of play, and we'll get a face-off here. Outside the blue line. Tanner Case wins the draw. He's out there with Prochnow and Sawyer. Starting line for the Red Raiders, getting a shift. On to the stick of Friedley. He lost it to Storley. Backhanded along by Prochnow and then shot into the zone by Capelli. That's Friedley shooting it where Rainey goes down and just directs it away with his stick. That's as tough a shot, folks, as he's faced tonight. There's 6:38 to go in the first and nothing that has challenged Rainey yet tonight from the Tigers. Offside. And so the Tigers will
force
the faceoff back at neutral ice with 6:28 to go in the first.
Spectators will receive free admission if they donate at the ticket table a snack or health and beauty item valued at or greater than the $4 admission fee.
Winning the draw is Conkey, and he takes the puck and he drives it and drops it off to Coles, and he couldn't get a shot on as he was tied up by Isaac Wellens, and now Wellens has drawn a penalty here. So with a 2-0 lead, the Red Raiders are going to go to a power play. Isaac Wellens gets a 2-minute call here, and we'll get a look at the Red Raider power play. Conkey, Femini, Coles, they're out there. Right in front, Femini shot it into the chest of Roy Peterson. Right on the doorstep, and he shot it right into that Tiger that is draped over the M and the logo for the Tigers. Holding is the call against Wellens that brings the Red Raiders to the power play. They win the draw here, in and out of the skates of Hanslick, but he'll hold his own. Mormon. Conkey in behind the goal. Skates out of the check. Comes to Hanslick. Now, beautiful passing play, and Conkey just couldn't shove it in the open net. Just couldn't quite get control of it and shove it into the open net, but the Raiders hold the zone here for Coles. Now it's taken away from him. Can they clear? Nice job by Femini there to contest, but they eventually clear the zone with 1:08 for the power play. Mormon skates with it. Mormon into the zone on right wing, looks to pass, circles the net. Capelli at the point. Storley just onto the ice. There's a blast and a deflection, but a save by Roy Peterson. Prochnow got a deflection, but right into Roy Peterson there. 16th shot on goal in the period. They move it to Case on the left wing. And now a whistle and another penalty call. And I think this one is going against Lincoln and perhaps against Colton Capelli. .449 for the first period and 31 seconds for the penalty against Marshfield. So we'll have 31 seconds of 4-on-4 and then 1:29 of power play for Marshfield. Raiders, we have Marshfield player and a Rapids player spilled to the ice there. Nothing called. Mormon skates through into the glove of Roy Peterson. And he makes his 15th save of this period. 13 seconds left of 4-on-4 hockey. And then Marshfield goes to the power play. Tigers will pick up the puck and shoot it on the stick of Klaus Friedley. Spilling to the ice, it's Eric Prochnow. So here comes the power play for Marshfield. Trailing 2-0 with just over 4 minutes for the first period. Pushed into the zone by Colin Barth, but right back out by the Raiders. They've got, let's see here, Storley and Mormon on defense. Prochnow and Case up front as the forwards on the penalty kill. Shot in on Rainey, but he just sticks that one aside easily. 50 seconds for the Marshfield power play. And that one shot off of a Tiger. Rainey's going to cover it up. Nope, he's going to move it to Mormon. On the ice. to the point. Scott Berg shoots it in deep. It's Ryan Krueger who goes to get it. He's being contested in behind the goal. And Sam Storley skates out with it, and here he comes. Storley at center. Storley shorthanded to Case, a wrist shot high and wide. 3 minutes for the period, 10 seconds for the Marshfield power play. 3 seconds for the Marshfield power play. Neither team converts. We are back to full strength. Here, right in front, a shot by Case. And he was contested, and that one, I think, deflected off of Roy Peterson. Turning back with it, Coles. Can he get control of the puck? He can. He'll just shoot it to the boards. Now he's got it in behind the net. Conkey, Mormon at the point. Pushed along to Coles. Now a give and go with Conkey. Mormon wrists one through traffic, and that one deflected wide, just wide of the near post. Shot through traffic, Storley. Where'd that one go? It got deflected out of play with 2:03 to go here in the first period. Lincoln leading Marshfield 2-0. Mormon at the point comes to Femini. He turns, moves it along to Colton Bray. That one was deflected in front by Conkey, but wide of the goal. And again, this territorial edge for the Red Raiders. Man cuts through, Mormon. Shot though was by Conkey. Looked like a save there by Roy Peterson. It's recorded as the 18th shot on goal by the Rick Conkey to the side, comes around. And that one is denied. Marshfield skates out with it to the blue line and then dropping it in, Tyler Spaeth. With the puck, it's Coles. Fighting Campbell, excuse me, number 12 was Logan Conkey. Now Femini drives and pushed one at the net. A minute to go. Capelli shoots it in. Campbell chases to the far boards and heads in on the forecheck. Tigers skate to center and then checked off the puck. Nice job defensively by Tyler Blaze. Campbell chasing in. Oh, there's a giveaway right in front. And Spencer Sparks shot it wide. Oh, he got that right between the dots. 18 seconds for the period. Lincoln 2-0 over Marshfield. Tigers look to skate it out. They cannot. It's pushed further along. With 8 seconds to go, Sparks goes in for it. 5 seconds for the period. Storley can step into it, lets it fly. And I think that one deflected off of the man that was standing in front of Roy. No, Roy Peterson gets credited for a save there as he kicked it to the corner. We've played one. Coles and Conkey score for the Red Raiders, and they're on top 2-0. We'll be back in just a moment with second period action. You're watching Lincoln Hockey on River City's Community Access Media. Two nothing Raiders as we move to the second period. A dominating first period performance by Lincoln, outshooting Marshfield 19-3 and outscoring them by a score of 2-0. So we are underway here in period number two with Lincoln moving into the Marshfield zone. It's Case trying to move it over for Jared Sawyer. And that pass broken up at the defense. Now Marshfield turns back. 2-on-2 as Storley tries to catch up. Save by Rainey, his fourth of the game. Case pushing it out to center. Picked up at the Marshfield defense at the blue line by Adam Mackey. Capelli gathers it in and shoots it ahead for Case. Prock now steps in on left wing. He's got some room. He wrists one. And that one is deflected off the body of Roy Peterson and out of play. So we'll get a faceoff to his right a minute into the second period. We are so glad that you've joined us on River City's Community Access Media for Lincoln Red Raider hockey. Raiders chase here. It's Mormon who get there first, and a whistle stops play. We've got a penalty call here. Steve Hanslick of the Raiders will go off for 2 minutes. It's the second Marshfield power play. Each team is 0-for-1 tonight on the power play.
Wisconsin Rapids penalty for number 20, Stefan Hansen. 2 minutes for interference. Having a penalty, 1-0-3.
Shot out of the zone by Logan Conkey. Conkey and Coles are the forwards on the penalty kill. Mormon and Storley, the defensemen. Here's Coles moving with it, shooting it off of one of the Tiger defenders. Marshfield turns and skating out. A beautiful shot there that you can see of Isaac Wellens, but he's turned back at the line. Shot in by Storley, and Roy Peterson had to make a save on that one from center ice. Coles gets a piece of it and deflects it back to Storley. And now Conkey shoots it into the near corner. 1-0-5 for the Marshfield power play. Nice job here by Conkey. He comes deftly in front. Backhander by Prochnow that didn't get through. And we'll look at Storley break up the would-be rush from Friedley. Tigers with 50 on the power play, shoot it to the near corner, but it is shot to the line and now out. Conkey turns with it to the far boards and Mackey of the Tigers. Case shot it right back in. 30 seconds for the Marshfield power play. Rocknow mishandled it momentarily, but then is able to shoot it out of the zone. Long wrister paddle boarded away by Rainey. 17 seconds for the power play. Sam Storley skates with it and moves it over to Jacob Mormon, who shoots it up the boards and all the way down. And that will, for all intents and purposes, end the power play.
He's over both teams for strength.
Even strength here. Puck centered by the Raiders through the high slot. Big hit leveled on Mormon by Justin Stanek of Marshfield. Puck shot in front and sent out by the Tigers to sorely stick at the defense. Now Case moves with it, tries to split the defense. Prochnow shoots it down low. At the point, Storley. Prochnow will chase. And he's still dogging the puck here. Storley will just chip it past one man, and oh, he almost had a three-on-one. He does have a three-on-one. Delayed penalty, Case on the backhand. Comes in front, once save, and then Marshfield touches the puck, and we will get a penalty here against Marshfield. Jared Sawyer found himself with the chance out front, but the defense of Marshfield made a play and saved a goal, but that was on a delayed penalty sequence. So here comes the Red Raider power play for the second time tonight. They bring out Conkey and Coles and Flamini, don't forget the L there. Flamini, Mormon. Shot out by the Tigers. Tripping calls against Isaiah Byrol. Head of steam for Conkey in on left wing. He'll drop in behind the net. Flamini's in front. To the point where Hanslick has it. They'll move it to Mormon. Coles drops it for Conkey. Tries to give it to Flamini in front, and that pass didn't click. A minute and 20 for the Red Raider power play. And Mormon has to regroup here. And that allows Barth to turn and shoot it back along further. Flamini gives to Coles. Coles drives behind the net. Has Flamini in front. Conkey will try to get it to him there. He shoots it through the crease. 50 seconds for the power play. Mormon shoots it down for Conkey. Jumps his stick. In the slot, Flamini, a shot. Oh, and Coles fanned on the rebound. Mormon, Coles with it now. Moves it in front. Pass is intercepted at the defense. And shot all the way down. The Red Raiders will get fresh troops out with 30 seconds for the power plays. Try to move it ahead for Campbell. The play's onside, folks, onside. Campbell has Prochnow and Case with him. Now they have Campbell in the corner, holding with 15 for Storley. He's checked. Storley's able to regain control of the puck. Moves now to his forehand. Here's Case moving down, shoots off of Roy Peterson into the corner with two for the power play. Shot out of play.
Hey, Red Raider hockey fans.
And we'll get a faceoff in the Marshfield end with 10:52-4.
There's a selection of stuff over at the merchandise table.
The period. Shots on goal are 22-5 in the game. And that means in the period it's 3-2 Red Raiders. There's a puck shot through the crease. Kyle Anderson with that shot. Now they get it in front, and it jumped past Gallagher and Anderson both. Storley at the point. Let's one fly. Roy Peterson down, makes a save. Free puck in the high slot. Marshfield turns and skates away into the skates of one of the Tigers. So turning back, here comes Blaze. He gets down low, but Roy Peterson makes one save, and he makes a second save on Gallagher. ...10:19 for the second period. Kyle Anderson digging it out, the senior. In the crease. And that pass elicits an ooh and an ah from the Lincoln bench. Just below us here at our RCCA media broadcast location on the second level at the rec center. Storley steps past the defender, comes in with the wrist shot, deflected. Now a wraparound attempt, a second attempt, and a save by Roy Peterson. They bring it around, a wide open net, and Anderson spun and shot it wide. Roy Peterson is down. There's a man without a stick for Marshfield because there's a broken stick on the ice. Red Raiders maintain possession. Now the Tigers get it, but don't get it out. Storley chasing it. Cody Coles, he's checked off the puck. Again, Storley will hold at the point. Shot past the Marshfield player to Coles, and there's another penalty call coming up as Flamini was taken to the ice, and the Red Raiders will go right back to the man advantage with 9:08 to go in the second period, and they're up on top 2-0. No scoring in this second period. Looks like a charge. We'll get the final call from downstairs in a moment. But I think we're going to get a charge.
Scott Berg, 2 minutes for head contact.
Oh, I'm sorry, head contact. So he made contact with the head of the Lincoln Red Raider. And they go right back to the power play. Campbell's out there with Case and Prochnow. Capelli and Storley are on the defense. Campbell turns back with the puck. Capelli, oh, he shot it off the skate of Justin Stanek, and it'll be Storley chasing for the Raiders. Storley skated past two Marshfield players. Here he comes in all alone, and Roy Peterson got a piece of that one. Campbell spins out of a check. Case. And a whistle and a second penalty call here. Is it again? Yes, against Lincoln, and skating toward the box, it's Nick Campbell. So we're going to have some four-on-four hockey here as Nick Campbell goes to the box with 8:23 to go in the period. The time difference is 45 seconds. We will have a minute and 15 of four-on-four hockey. And if there's no scoring, then we'll have a 45-second Marshfield power play. Four-on-four for a minute and 15. The draw is truly a draw, and Lincoln ends up winning it by Storley coming up with it. Moving in, Sawyer lost control of the puck. Marshfield turns back with Friedley, shooting it wide of Rainey. The battle's on along the far side. Stepping up, Capelli. He shot it off of a stick into center. Storley, he couldn't control it. They battle for it. Sawyer's after it. Sawyer still amongst the enemy there, surrounded by two Tigers. There's a shot as two Tigers collided. Friedley got a shot off, but Rainey made an easy save. 23 seconds of 4-on-4. Storley, past one man, past two men. Flamini goes to the front. Flamini with the puck, battling at the side of the goal. 8 seconds for the 4-on-4. Shot out to center where Storley will come up with it. So 45 seconds of penalty kill here for the Raiders. Mormon's out and Conkey is out. Hanslick is out. Sawyer's out there. Those are the four penalty killers. 27 seconds as Conkey makes a move, comes to the front, still has the puck, he backhands it. And Roy Peterson stayed with him and made the save. His 27th save of the hockey game with 6:44 to go in period number two. The Red Raiders lead Lincoln 2-0. The Coles, Conkey, forwards are out there to kill off the remainder of this penalty. 20 seconds to go. Nice job by Conkey to control the draw and push it forward to the dasher. Marshfield's Wellen skates through center, is turned back by Coles. 4 seconds to go, and as they shoot it in, that will end this power play opportunity. So we're back to full strength. As the Tigers move it in, wrist shot off of a stick. And here come the Raiders to center. Turn back at the Marshfield blue line. Mormon shoots it in. Oh, that one is right into Sparks, who moves in, shoots it off of a Tiger. Coles now at the point, a blast through traffic. Roy Peterson makes a save off of Hanslick. Tough angle shot, fired in by Sparks, and a save by Roy Peterson. The 30th shot on goal of the night for the Red Raiders. They're up on top, 2-0 in this one. Blaze takes the draw, moving behind the goal. Jesse Gallagher. Anderson's also out there on this line. Blaze Anderson and Gallagher. The defense pair are Jacob Mormon and Steve Hanslick. Tigers now get control of the puck. Their bench exhort, skate, skate. And that's just what they do with Zachary Schmidt. Now he's turned back. Oh, Red Raiders almost had a chance to break into the zone with an odd man advantage. Backhanded along by Gallagher. That was Anderson that spilled to the ice. Tigers move into the zone. Big blast. Tough save, Rainey. That was his toughest save of the night off of Bozen. Nate Bozen with the big blast. One of the Red Raiders has lost their stick. Puck comes jumping in at Rainey, and he makes the save. That was the toughest save of the night a moment ago, that number seven by Rainey, as Bozen teed it up and let a blast go. The Raiders have dominated the game, fans, but they're only up 2-0. And that Marshfield's only got 8 shots on goal and 1 what you would call good scoring chance. But they're right there with the Red Raiders. 2-0 the score here. Late second period, you're watching Red Raider hockey on River City's Community Access. Puck is stolen by Kruger and shot in. Check by Spaeth in behind the goal. Held at the point, and that one made more sound at the far boards than it did true collision between those players. Here comes Capelli. Gets the red line and shoots it in. Here's a pass in front. Case had a wonderful opportunity off the feed from Sawyer. And Roy Peterson was right there. I don't know if it got through to him. Apparently it did not, because there's no change in the shots on goal. I don't know if that puck skittered wide or was deflected, but oh man, was Case in a great position there in front of the Tiger goaltender. Shot into the belly of Roy Peterson by Austin Reimer. Reimer gets a shift out there with Logan Conkey and Cody Coles. He's got it on a stick again and he fans on it. But a good job by Capelli to prevent a rush by the Tigers. Now the Tigers move in with Friedley shooting it wide. They are giving Roy Peterson a save on the Case opportunity. They put up the 31st shot on goal. And Rainey makes an easy save there. 3:10 to go, second period. Lincoln leading Marshfield 2-0. Here at the Southwood County Rec Center. Capelli pushes it off the boards, takes down a Tiger and a collision at the blue line. Conkey drives right wing, still fighting to be free from that check. And here comes a penalty call. We're going to get a Red Raider power play here. Cody Cole's second goal of the year and Logan Conkey's second goal of the year have given Lincoln a 2-0 lead, and they are going to try to build on that lead right here, right now. Up 2-0 on the power play. Conkey, Coles, and Flamini. Storley at the point. The call goes as a hook against Marshfield. They try to feed it in front to Flamini, and it shot to the blue line, but not out. Mormon, a good effort to hold the puck in the zone. Shot in to the left of Roy Peterson, and then shot off of a Marshfield player right out in front, hit a stick, and came to the near boards. Fed in front and sticked away by Roy Peterson. A minute 20 for the power play. Storley. Coles goes for Conkey. Storley gonna fake the shot. Here's Flamini shooting it for Coles, who tried to redirect it but could not. Coles to Conkey, moves in, taken down. Follow-up shot, save, Roy Peterson. Pushed along by Kruger, with 47 seconds for the power play. And now, a Red Raider power up penalty will send us to 4-on-4 hockey for the third time tonight. This time it will be for 43 seconds. Sam Storley gets the gate. Barth is out in 43 seconds. 2 minutes here for Storley at the, with 1:37 to go in period number two. Mormon shoots it to the point, but not out. Now Case does get it ahead. Here comes Mormon in for the Raiders. Centers it, man in front, puck now shot. I don't think that one got through. I think it went off of a Byrol at defense. Oh, here's a puck that skitters into the Red Raider, and a nice job here by Capelli to get back and get that puck first before Friedley could get there. Now look at Capelli race down. He's coming in on goal, and he shot it off of Roy Peterson. Now Marshfield to the power play with 50 seconds for the period. 2-0 Lincoln as Case turns and shoots it back deep in the Marshfield end. Good job here by Case again to turn the Tigers back on the Red Raider penalty kill. Final 30 seconds of the period. Shot all the way down. Look at that puck bounce. If I'm Roy Peterson, I don't know if I leave the net. If that hits a chunk of ice and takes a right turn, it could have been in the goal. Big hit in front of the Raider bench. Capelli flies through with 12. Case overskates the puck with 10. Tigers move out. And Capelli just shoots it back down with 3 seconds to go. And the period ends with Lincoln on top 2-0. No scoring in the second period, but Lincoln maintains their advantage and their edge in territorial play. We've completed 2 periods here at the Southwood County Rec Center, and Lincoln leads it 2-0 on River City's Community Access Media. Third period just about set to get underway with Lincoln leading Marshfield by a score of 2-0. Marshfield's on the power play here for another 20 seconds, and it's shot into the bench. 17 seconds to go. Faceoff will come here to the center ice dot. Shot along by Logan Conkey. And now as he turns and shoots it into the Marshfield end, the penalty will expire and Sam Storley will be brought back on out. And another kill. We've had a lot of penalties in the hockey game, but no power play goals. 2 early goals by Lincoln And since that time, we've had plenty of activity, including plenty of shots on goal, but nothing in terms of scores. Here's Marshfield stepping in. Shot high and wide of goaltender Rainey. In that second period, Lincoln outshot Marshfield 14-6 for a two-period edge of 33-9. Logan Conkey comes through, tries to drop it off. Lamini backhands it in front for Conkey. He does not get a shot on Roy Peterson there. Flamini, this one wide of goaltender Roy Peterson. Hayden Roy Peterson, hyphenated last name. We haven't been using his whole name throughout the course of the game, but just that hyphenated last name, Roy Peterson. A lot of middle of the ice play now. Shot in front, here's a backhander, and he goes down to make the save on Prochna. Another effort there. So the Red Raiders buzzing. Big blaster traffic and a save into the glove. Hayden Roy Peterson making the save with 14:46 to go in period number three. Conkey's second, Cole's second goal of the year. They both came in the opening 4 minutes of the hockey game. Nothing for either team since. Big blast here by Jacob Mormon is wide. Digging in behind the goal, Tyler Blaze. Storley holds the zone, but now the Tigers move out with Neinst. Nice play here by Coles, then rubbed off. He gets it to Conkey, who's double teamed, and he can't get a shot on goal. Conkey moves into the front of the net, backhander Flamini, and he scores! That is the third goal tonight from that line. Generally considered to be on the depth chart, the second line. Here at the 3:15 mark, Flamini's going to get a goal and we'll get the assist momentarily. Score! It's Coles. And another quick goal. This one comes at the 3:24 mark. So 9 seconds later, Coles gets his second of the night, his third of the year, and his third point of the hockey game with that goal. We'll get the assist in a moment. But it's all been damaged by this line that's on the ice right now. Cole with a backhander. Save. So how about Logan Conkey's night? A goal and three assists. How about this line of Conkey, Coles, and Flamini? Four goals accounted for tonight, and now they've broken it open. They've had this territorial edge all night, fans. They've dominated in that regard, in where the play has been on the ice, in the shots on goal, and now they've broken it open with the 4-0 lead here in period number three. Just 13 minutes to go in the Raiders in control now after those 2 goals in 9 seconds. The first period goals were very close to each other as well, so the goals have come in clusters when they've come tonight. Breaking out with the puck, Prock now. Ooh, and he shrugs a Marshfield defender off, sends him spilling to the backboards. Gains control of the puck, makes a pass, and a shot from Mormon that is covered by Hayden Roy Peterson. Moving with the puck, Nick Campbell. And that's deflected by the goaltender into the netting. And that will bring the faceoff to the right of the left of Hayden Roy Peterson of Marshfield. What a night for that line. Campbell's out there right now. He's got Gallagher with him and also Blaze with him. Shot wide and chipped out of play by Hayden Roy Peterson. Storley. Holding the puck, moves it down to Coles. Coles down low to Conkey. Conkey pushes it up. New man of the game is Dawson Simon, playing defense, number 31. With this lead, we'll see some of those players who don't get a lot of ice time otherwise get into the game action, and that is nice to see. Moving with the puck, Conkey. Conkey moves past one man. Conkey tries to push past another man. Flamini after it. Into Conkey skate. Cole spins around, he's got an angle, shoots it wide. Chipped ahead by Friedley of the Tigers. But quickly the Red Raiders turn it back the other way. Digging Tanner Case. Case out there with Prochnow and Sawyer. There's a good shot by Case. Oh, and the leading goal scorer of the Red Raiders shoots it into the chest of Hayden Roy Peterson. Case entered this game with 5 goals and 3 assists as both the leading goal scorer and the leading point getter of the year for the Raiders, but he's kind of shot into tough luck tonight. He's had a couple of chances and saves have been made. Capelli. Mormon trying to skate through the defense, comes to the right wing in front. He put it there for Sawyer, but that pass doesn't click. Blast off the point by Capelli. That one stung John Whitman playing at the forward spot for the Tigers. New goaltender out there for Lincoln. Number one, Tyler Werney, has checked in. And a penalty call against Marshfield. 9:44 to go. And Whitman, who was stung by that blast from the point a moment ago, goes to the penalty box for 2 minutes, And the Raiders go back out onto the power play. Campbell and Case and Prochnow will play the forwards while Storley and Capelli will play on the defense. 4-0 Lincoln.
John Whitman, 2 minutes for kicking.
Shot by Storley, save Roy Peterson.
First goal was scored by number 14, Corey Coles, assisted by number 12, Logan Conkey, and number 5, Sam Storley. That's Coles from Conkey and Storley. Time to go 3:24.
They've given Storley an assist on that last Raider goal from Coles. So Coles with 2 goals tonight, and Conkey with 4 points. Look at Capelli drive and in around the net. He's got Prochnow in front, but he can't get it there. Minute 24 for the power play. Trying to drag his way free. Oh, the puck came in front, a shot and outside of the net. That one goes wide and onto the net from number 2, Colton Capelli, and we've got a penalty here. And it's against Marshfield and against Scott Berg. So we're going to have a 2-man advantage here for Lincoln for a minute 10. Already up 4-0. Lincoln goes to a 2-man advantage for a minute 10. They'll also would have the remaining 50 seconds if they don't score on the 2-man advantage. Campbell gives way to Flamini. Flamini, Coles, and Campbell are the forward line. A battle for the puck, and Storley. They've got 4 forwards out there because Conkey's out there too. Fanned on it. Here's a Flamini with a first shot, save, second shot high. So 4 forwards and 1 defenseman on the ice. 2-man advantage, 5-on-3 hockey. Conkey fans on the shot. Conkey, Storley. At the side, Campbell fans on the one-timer. Now here's a whistle. What's this whistle for? We're gonna get a face-off. Is there a penalty call here? No penalty. We're going to get a face-off to the left of Hayden Roy Peterson. Oh, okay. The net dislodged there, and they blew the whistle to get the net back on. And so we resume play with the Lincoln 2-man advantage for 30 seconds. Conkey, wrist shot, save. Save into the glove hand of Hayden Roy Peterson. And it elicits a stick slap from the Marshfield bench with 26 seconds for the 2-man advantage. Conkey at the point. Now here's Conkey letting one go. Kick save, Hayden Roy Peterson. 10 seconds to the 2-man edge. Coles tried to shot pass it into the middle. He could not. 1-man edge, shot high by Conkey off the back glass. Seconds, Storley stepping in, save! Follow Conkey, lets it rip, save! Wow, some big saves there from Hayden Roy Peterson. 27 for the power play. 7:15 for the game. Now Conkey steps in, has a man in front, Mormon, and the Tigers are able to shoot it to center. Turning Campbell, 3-on-2 here, Campbell. Coming in, left wing. 4 seconds for the power play. Storley shot it onto the stick of a Tiger. So the Tigers kill off the 2-man edge, and the additional 50 seconds of power play time cascade of Red Raider shots. They now are out shooting Marshfield 44-10 in the hockey game and leading 4-0. Shot into the defense, pushed out of the zone as Kruger heads out with it, but Mormon just takes care of business with him. Checks him off the puck, allows the Red Raiders to turn back, and Sawyer overskates it, coming in late. Case shot it through traffic, and it was deflected to the near corner. Shot to the blue line, and fanned down there by Friedley. They come to the corner. It's picked up by Prock now. Tries to skate to the front. Case tries to get his stick on the puck. Cannot. Out comes Wellens. Wellens, 16, shoots it. Save. Rebound shot wide by Stanek. Remember, new goaltender. Wierney is in there. It would be a combined shutout if the Red Raiders can keep the puck out of the net for the next 5 minutes and 16 seconds. Here come the Raiders. Sawyer overskated it. Now he'll gather it back in and shoot it to center. One shot in, and Prock now will go back, and we get an icing call with 4:41 to go. Red Raider goals tonight. Coles with two, Conkey with one, and Flamini with one. Now we get a timeout called. Marshfield will take a timeout. And you take a look at the Raiders coming to their bench right below our broadcast location. Coach Campbell. Talk into the troops. Fanned on by Colin Bry. Here come the Tigers bursting in with Friedley. Oh, he's moved off the puck. Sprinting down. Here comes Blaze. Shot. Shot to center and then in on goal. Oh boy, the Tigers shot it right in front of their own net in the high slot. And they move the puck out here with just under 4 minutes to go. Sparks chasing down, but Twardowski gets there first for Marshfield. Sam Storley. Lots of ice there for Storley to skate to the center. Red and then just softly drop it into the zone. There's no need now for Lincoln to score more. They'll be happy to play and do just as Coles did, just shot it wide. But at the same time, they They're in a good spot here, up four with 3:14 to go. Steele Coles, and he couldn't drag it past the defenseman. Instead, Flamini will battle in the corner. He is a little stung by that jarring fall into the boards. And the Raiders have to wait for him to get out of the zone before they can go back in. Conkey. Coles chipped it in front. That's Tanner Case digging for it. Sent all the way down the ice for Storley to race down and get it. Chipped off the stick of Logan Conkey and into the zone. Oh, stepping in Campbell, and that play was offside. 2 minutes, 3 seconds to go. Lincoln's up by a 4-0 count here. Coles with two goals, Conkey and Flamini with the others. All four goals from that Raiders second line here tonight. Outstanding performance and goal, first by Tanner Rainey and then by Tyler Wierney. Raiders just drew a penalty. It's Kyle Anderson who gets the gate to the penalty box. And so Marshfield gets a power play chance here, and a chance to avert the shutout.
2 minutes for interference.
Interference is the call on Anderson. Shot, Wierney save. Made a nice save on Wellens there. Puck comes to the front, is still in the front. Wierney goes down, makes another save, and holds his ground. There's a 1 second difference between the game clock and the penalty clock. So if Marshfield does not score, they will finish this game. We'll finish this game with Marshfield on the power play. Ooh, that puck's chipped ahead. Here comes Conkey. Conkey makes a move, and Coles follows, save, rebound, loose, puck's free for Hayden Roy Peterson to cover up. That's been the explosive and dynamic line tonight, and they nearly got a shorthanded goal with a minute and a half to go. Mormon shot it off a Tiger. Remember, Marshfield's on the power play here. They've got the man advantage. The digging is Coles to keep the puck in the zone. Conkey steps in onside. Coles has some room to shoot. He does, and Hayden Roy Peterson makes the save. Man ahead, but they can't get it through the Raider defense. Turning back Marshfield. That one shot off of Logan Conkey. Shot to the far boards and past the Marshfield point man and all the way down. We are at 45 seconds for the hockey game and 45 seconds for the Marshfield power play. Turning back Capella past Mormon. That's Prock now trying to dig it out. Down low, Wierney makes a save. 25 seconds, shanked from the point, and it chipped from the high slot. Wierney a save. 17 seconds as the puck's to the left of Wierney, and they dig and dig, and finally a whistle stops play with 13.6 seconds to go. Stop the run, can't stop the run, can't stop the run. Now the puck shot past Wierney's glove hand. 8 seconds. Cleared to the boards and down. This is going to end the hockey game, fans. There it is. Lincoln wins it 4-0. Coles gets two. Conkey and Flamini chip in with goals. The line accounts for all four goals. Meanwhile, Rainey and Wierney combine on a shutout. Lincoln outshoots Marshfield 47-16 and dominate tonight 4-0. For our producer and videographer David Ballerstein, my name is Milt Banata. Thank you for joining us right here on River City's Community Access Media. We'll look forward to being with you again soon for more sports action here in our area.